jump back in. The storm. Do 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 do. What is my driver doing? You're supposed to follow the line. He started swerving back there, and now I'm just going for a ride. Okay, there we go.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point, we'll cover you with the 50.
It's behind him. Let's see if I can nail this. Door's open. Woo! I should have survived that. Second door will be open in a second.
You get 2 seconds.
Alright, it's open. I forgot how bad the Magnum is in this game.
Right.
I started shooting it, and it was like shooting a fucking Desert Eagle with like
just
a...
Just got ran over.
I looked over, and I watched him still running you over.
By a barrel.
He pushed a barrel into me, and then ran over my body.
Fucking guy. What's my, I think it's the yellow one, right? The Zealot one? It's the same one you have on it. Alright, we gotta stop me. We gotta stop doing this. I don't know what killed you there, but it kind of concerned me.
I overshot him, so I walked behind him and then he backed up.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. I thought, like, they gunned you out of your fucking warthog, and I was like, god damn.
Yeah, no, I overshot, landed in front of him.
Yeah.
The gunner looked at me but didn't shoot, and then they waited till I got behind them.
I got pegged out of that.
I thought he was dropping the other way.
Nice.
Flush him out, sir. We'll nail him with a 50.
Drones inbound.
Oh, bad time.
That sounds like Cortana.
Hey, I call shotgun.
Mount up, rockets in back. Got him fast.
Oh god. I was gonna say, let's see if I got the good gunner, but I just did a barrel roll unintentionally, so I'm like, we don't even have the good driver. It's one down. Those are some boot choppers. Good shot. Shot. Nice.
I just have the worst luck with assassinations, man. Just leave all of these guys alive. I'm just gonna walk out of here now.
Okay, Kill me, don't kill me, you bitch. I was gonna say I had a mongoose at the end there, but they're gonna take it.
Great to have you on board, Chief.
Great to be on board.
I'm walking here.
You're walking here. Okay.
Yeah, I heard that too.
Don't drive anywhere, all right? Stay there. I say, watch, I'll turn around and he's just gone with our mongoose. The fuck's still hitting me? Ghost. You need to give me more. I was gonna say the door should be open now. You gotta like jump off. You have to let it go in by itself. You're the
right.
You're the
that.
Block.
How about you do that?
Fuck.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
Okay.
I fell down like the smallest hole when I jumped.
What are you doing?
I figured that's what happened. I was gonna say we can just push it in. Get the fuck out of here. There we go. I just didn't want to end up meleeing you.
Yeah.
Nope, not that's. Alright. Don't really remember how to do this. Should be good to jump on and just jump through. Did it just pull you through, or?
No, it just disappeared as I approached it. The door opened.
Oh, well, that's one way to do it. Lord Hood. The Hood of all the Lords. It's weird, it must be a multiplayer thing, because in single, once you do that, you can make it over here without spawning anything in, and then obviously you just kind of go from there, right? But there you are. You might actually have to go through this. Try one more time. Oh, I cut my jump too short.
Almost.
I was like, where the fuck are we? Got some like laser pointers in the back there, just pinpointing. Be able to come through here, right? Take that, because I need that. Just tag me. I got the grab hammer. The brute berserking. He didn't know where he's at, so... Talk about me choking that launch. Maybe one more volley. Maybe two. Nope, it's done. With this music mashup, it just doesn't go well.
I was thinking the same thing.
All ships fire at will.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.